Mega is your set.
Yes, siya yung playmaker eh.
Yep. Underway. First attack by SSS. Pagpantay is there at the back row. And the first point belongs to the Lady Firefighters.
You know, itong Lady
Firefighters. Underhand serve. Now, I don't see that a lot nowadays. But ooh, that's an open area. BFP by two now.
And Abeliana is one of the go-to players of BFP. Correct. Siya yung parating.
Plus yung rotation, ano, na you can always ask even at any level. But more so here, if you're not sure of who's next in terms of serving. Yup, that's unreachable. And Camacho ran out of space. Sure, she misses her homeland of Thailand. But I'm sure she's happy that she's still playing. Camacho with a fingertip on that one. Wow.
Yeah, galing sa math.
Nice drop, Reforma. Sang Muang sets it up for Reforma and they produce the point.
Oh, good communication between Sang Muang and Reforma. That wasn't a high hit. So, see, Sang Muang wanted a fast play. And sure enough, the blocker wasn't there. The floor defense wasn't
pretty. At saka sinisimplihan lang yan. Dig pass tayo buong araw. Hindi naman ako magsiset ng toss kung hindi ko naman kaya.
Right.
Sang Muang with the delivery.
Ang ganda kasi nung set ni Larion, even if it was a dig pass, it was high and it wasn't really spinning.
Siguro yung hangin, maka not as strong as before. But that comes with the age, diba?
Uh-huh.
In the meantime, good counter. Maybe that's a good timeout by the BFP because they always go back to yung defensive position nyo.
Yes.
Defensive philosophy nyo. Ano yung basa nyo sa kabila? Yung namindahan mo si Emilio. Mamangon the fake.
Nice.
Oh, well done on the play.
Yeah, ganda.
Tagal na rin.
Ay! Inside.
Misread. Here's Camacho. First serve, the second set. And we have a first drop. Reforma got to it. Sang Muang on courts. Profe Rosa unable to handle it.
Alam mo, sarap panoorin ni Larion because ang galing niyang receiver, tas ngayon, ang galing niyang setter. Kabisado niya eh kung ano yung gusto ni Sang Muang. Aces after the first round.
And you were saying?
Ayan. And that's the reason why, di ba? Nasa top 10 siya for service aces.
Grace Ann serve is high up and in the hands of Profe Rosa. And too hot. Too hot to handle.
Again, no, ang BFP, kaya makikita mo sila pag binabantayan mo yung score, hindi masyadong parate na merong double digits kasi nababala. Correct.
9 against 7. Nice on 2. Creative. Profe Rosa.
Nicely done.
Second point.
Profe Rosa reading the defense of SSS. Nakita niya dalawa ang blocker sa harapan niya, butas ang likod, and that's where she put the ball.
Wala, kailan lapitan mo pa rin eh, no?
Oo.
Samantala, that's Camacho. She gets the ball, and it's lifted high by Kainglet. Profe Rosa, tough angle to work with. It's tapped out. Because it wasn't exactly a hot first ball. This is problematic. I know it. And the gentle tap by Sumalinog.
Si Sumalinog parang, okay, I got it. Parang ganun lang siya when she got yung regalo. Ito, tignan natin. Napakaganda nung serve ni Profe Rosa that created that regalo. And there
ito,
it goes.
Ito yung gentle ramp. Naihilo ko sa inyo eh. Sang Muang, ang gulo-gulo nyo.
Wow, you know what? Sang Muang had 3 blockers in front of her, but she still managed to find the gap. And look at that. There you go. Arms were in the air. They were over the net, pero nahanap niya yung butas. Oo.
Kompleto lagi. Alam mo yung hirap mag-coach pag kulang-kulang.
Yes.
Madalugdog finds the spot and brings them to 20.
I like the way she hits the ball. Kasi, dala ng clip niya, may dalang arte, yung palo niya. And she was able...
matches and playing time, but they get a kick out of her scoring every time she gets a chance to do so. Nice angle by Sang Moam. And that is mishandled by the BFP. We have Camacho returning back in on the side of the SSS. Suba.
Please.
Yes, I agree.
Chance ball.
Yeah, no, baba. Net touch.
Yeah.
Net touch. And we arrive at set point.
Camacho trying to stop the attack of Bentik, but again, tumama lang siya sa net.
Hilda Pakure. And we're done. So, go ahead.
No, I was just gonna say, see, again.
Titingnan ko yung team standings. 9-3. So, 12. Pag 13 dito. So, one more game after this. Nice track down by Reform. Masaya has a hand on it. Nice stop. Energetic follow by Seiya, who fires away. Magpantay is there. Back roll. Another long rally. Let's see who will blink here. Cross court. Seiya.
But you gotta love the effort, diba, of both Seiya and Sang Moam for that ball.
Natawa si Pitoy. Ay, buhay. Ay, buhay.
Alright. So now...
kept in play. Navarro, by the way, is there for the SSS. It's in the air. It doesn't cross. First point of the Lady Pension... Pension Protectors.
But you gotta love what BFP is doing, diba? Nag-run sila ng double play, eh. And that was supposed to be a...
Here's Panel Adolfo. Seiya yelling at their teammate. Someone with a dig. Hosmedia.
Nice.
Oh, neatly done by Abeliana.
Yes. Ganda nung basa ni Abeliana. There goes that setup. Kita mo talagang intentionally, linagay niya yan sa zone 4 eh.
Sa ating next round, top 4 ang hinahanap po natin.
Yes.
Ano, ha? Down the middle we go. Oh, that's a push. Good call. Ay!
Actually, kasi libero talaga has to take, has to be aggressive in terms of...
Sang Moam and Seiya keeps it in play. Kick set.
Wow! Nice.
Well done! Solid delivery that time of AJ Mamangon.
Ganda ng setup ni Osmilio kay Mamangon. Look at that. Again, another short setup there for a faster play. Oh, good serve.
Points, yeah.
That is a good serve. Square ng shoulders mo dun sa pumapalo.
Akure with fingers on it. Continues to stay with it. And yeah. They have been unstoppable since losing their first three matches. Well done. Well done.
Good aggressive hit there by Seiya. Pushing that ball to an open zone. Zone one. There we go.
And Profe Rosa. Away. Hala.
Good save.
And it's outside, however.
Good back bend there by Seiya. Talagang naiwasan niya yung bolang. Good eye.
Hello.
Ayun.
Elita Corrales.
Oo nga.
Not that many today. Sang Moam saves a match point.
Yun yung gusto mo kay Sang Moam, di ba? Na kahit na ba, 24 na yung kalaban mo, ay hindi, talagang she'll play to the best of her ability pa rin.
Serving. Rafa Rosa with a left-handed strike. Sang Moam. Painglet. Madalugdog. And we're done.
Madalugdog was one of those who said, "Party, happy birthday kay Coach." And she delivered that last point with a tip. The, you know, Samong was there and she...